What's up, guys? Wolfcraft here, and today we're back in American Truck Sim. Today we are taking a job from Flagstaff to Page. We are driving the Kenworth. What's the name of the truck? Is the Kenworth T680? Is 600 horsepower. And we're currently hauling. A backhoe loader. Yeah, I guess it's raining really hard right now. But we can get going. Let's get going, I guess. We're not Norwegian isn't here today. I mean, he's playing a different game right now. We're not using the other Kenworth today, we're using the more modern truck. Another Peterbilt dealership. Let's turn over here. Looks like we got a train crossing there. Small train. All it is just the engine. This game has really nice scenery. So we have 108 miles left to go. Heading northbound. Gas station right there. Big gas station. pull over to here and get a thumbnail. Oh shoot. I'm just gonna pull over. Yeah, whatever. What's the button to three. Sorry, I just need to get a thumbnail real quick. Sorry about that. Just need to get a quick thumbnail for the video. Okay. Sometimes I hate rain in this game because it's really a lonely little road out here in the desert of Arizona. Miles left to go. It's gonna be a rather short trip. Oh, drift. I don't know why it always happens. I always almost screw up when I'm about to get there. Work ahead. Oh noes. Oh gosh, okay. Stop here in red. Okay, good. sketchy right here. I'll line this up, line it up, line it up. Okay, I'm gonna view the job offers. So I'm not driving all the way down there. No. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this short little trip from Flagstaff to Page in Arizona. So yeah. I'll see you guys later. Bye.